Hello, everyone. Pastor Harris here. Thank you for joining me today. This is Tacoma Christian Center Online. And in our words of encouragement, we are explaining, talking about, ministering on the title, Win the Day. And we use Rahab, and today we're wrapping up the phenomenal Win the Day success of a young man by the name of Gideon. And in order to win the day, again, decision making, action, words, and you do it now. And in his case, and again, sometimes this will really apply to you, other times it's not a big faith fight, but this was a faith fight, okay? To go into battle with just 300 when you're up against tens of thousands, to go into battle with some horns and some light with no weapons. Oh, okay. Oh my goodness, all the odds were against you, yet he won the day and he prevailed. Now, we've been sharing that one of the benefits of winning the day is your long-term blessings. Yeah, the short-term blessings are great, but man, take a look at what can happen one day, and it's filled with the consequences, and those consequences are blessings. Okay, take a look at the 8th chapter now, and verse 22. It states, "Then the men of Israel said unto Gideon," okay, this is after Gideon, you know, the 300, they got the victory, they defeated the enemy. "The people of Israel said, rule thou over us, both thou and thy son and thy son's sons also." The nation of Israel, because Gideon won the day, they now want him to be in charge over the nation. It would be like the president of the United States, okay, the top person. All right, let's move down to verse 28. It says, "Thus was Midian subdued before the children of Israel, so that they lifted up their heads no more." Now, here's what I really need you to hear. We knew that they defeated the enemy. "And the country, the nation of Israel, was in quietness 40 years. In the days that Gideon ruled over Israel." Wow. 40 years of peace, quiet, tranquility, blessing. And how did this happen? One day. He won the day. He obeyed God. Okay? He made the right decision, what thus says the Lord. He took the actions that God told him to take. He explained it to the soldiers, and they did it that day. And they routed the enemy. One day of the right decision can mean blessings for days, weeks, months to come. And my life is a living testimony of it. The building of one of the most incredible, phenomenal, successful, touching lives. I mean, the historians that came out and talked to me, there just hasn't been a church like Tacoma Christian Center and what we've done through the Open Door, the plays, the social programs, Winners Gymnasium. Since when has a church gym hosted NBA basketball players, hosted a state basketball tournament where people from Spokane, Bellevue, Bellingham, all over the state came and held their four-day tournament in Winners Gym? It's just been amazing what God did there. Alrighty, so making the right decisions, taking the action by faith. Believe you me, I've done things that people thought I lost my mind. And the result, was the most phenomenal ministry that Tacoma has seen. Absolutely amazing. All right, blessings, and we will continue with this next week.